First, multiply like this. 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. Here, 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. From here, 3 is greater than 2. Greater, therefore, here, okay, equal, finish.